In this training video, we'll show you how to replace safety burst discs in your 200, 400, 800 or 1500 liters per minute hydraulic tester. You will need the tools shown on the product instruction label or in the instruction manual, and a spare set of safety burst discs. All WebTech testers are supplied with spare discs, which can be located in the unit. If you require additional discs, refer to your instruction manual, where you'll find a list of replaceable parts. And then, contact your local WebTech distributor. You will also need the following safety equipment. Let's begin by looking at 400 and 800 liters per minute load valves in hydraulic testers. Firstly, make sure that both the inlet and outlet of the tester are disconnected from the hydraulic circuit. Screw the load valve clockwise until fully shut. Then unscrew the safety disc holder from the valve. For 200 and 1500 liters per minute load valves, the safety burst discs are stored in a cartridge next to the load valve itself. Remove the disc spacer and ruptured discs from the valve and disc holder, being careful not to cause damage to any of the components. Dispose of the discs according to local regulations. Take two new safety burst discs from the spare disc holder and check they are the correct diameter and pressure rating, which is indicated by their color against the instruction label. Then carefully shape the two new discs by pressing them between the disc holder and spacer, using a flat object such as a piece of wood. This illustration shows how the new safety burst discs and spacer should be inserted. Make sure each item in turn is seated correctly. Then screw in the disc holder and tighten to 54 Newton meters or 40 pounds foot. Finally, unscrew the load valve fully and your tester is ready to use. For more information on WebTech hydraulic test equipment, contact us today.